Time to know why!
First, let's have a look at the horizontal components of velocity. The horizontal acceleration is zero, since the air resistance is negligible. This means that the magnitude of horizontal components of velocity is constant. Next, the vertical components of velocity. Gravitational force acts downwards on the projectile, causing the projectile to accelerate downwards. This means that the magnitude of vertical components of velocity increases.
Good luck!